It's FK Roddy. It's fast time. Ward, congratulations on the pole tonight. It's 53-lapper. You've won here before. What's it going to take to get the job done tonight?
Just a lot more good luck. Lord bless us here with good people all around us, so we got a good number there in the draw, and that helped out real key in the setting fast time. So we just got to watch the track and get our car adjusted right, and hopefully these clouds will stay away, and we can have a good night here.
How did track change from hot laps to qualifying tonight? Congratulations. We'll see you a little bit later on, hopefully. We'll see what you can do.
Appreciate it.
All right, give him another round of applause. Casey Roberts and the 101 car here tonight. Aaron's Crate Late Models are telling us you got to go. You got to go now, gentlemen, for your qualification.
Danny Scarborough. Beside him, the 415 of Johnny Cruz. Next row back is your points leader, Johnny Tucker Jr. in the 8. Beside him, the 71J of Jeff Patton, Dale Poole in the 3, bringing up the rear. Looking for green. Here we go.
Points. Tucker is on top of points. Now he's falling.
good battle between two points leaders. First place, Johnny Tucker Jr. The second place, Danny Scarborough. Scarborough pulls away and takes it to the house.
Good race in that one. Here comes the Schaefer Oil Southern National Series. Miss Elaine White, the representative tonight. She'll be coming out, throwing out some T-shirts in the grandstands. Keep an eye on her. Ten laps, top six transfer this one. Chris Madden, he'll be in that second one in the other 44. Cat Daddy Clint Smith on the pole this first one. Eyes on him out of turn number four. Here we go, green is out. Cat Daddy will lead him into one. On the gas on the inside there. Jordy Nipper gets around, collects Bubba Russell in the opening lap. Down in turn number one. The first yellow flag of the night. Jordy Nipper, unscathed, he's moving. Nine cars, taking six of this one. Six out of two, last chance qualifying heats. Eyes on him out of four. Green is out. Cat Daddy going to lead him into one. Vic Hill going to slip in his second, down the back straightaway. Here comes Vic the Thrill, him in a one car. Jordy Nipper to the inside of Philip Pittman, side by side for fourth. Cat Daddy's going to lead lap one. Cat Daddy, Vic Hill, Chesley Dixon. Here comes Vic Hill to one car on the inside. Vic Hill making a move. Cat Daddy still up front. 10 laps in length. Cat Daddy, Vic Hill, Chesley Dixon, Jordy Nipper, Philip Pittman, and Casey Morrow, the top six. Only six go from this one. We'll take two series provisionals. The rest transfer to the trailer. Glenn Smith, Vic Hill, Chesley Dixon. Casey Boyle to the inside of Vidalia, Georgia's Philip Pittman. Trying to take that fifth spot. For second of points. Trying to transfer in this one. And next time by, it'll be white flag. Next time at a 44 car. The driver out of Senoia, Georgia, the J.P. Rilling Rocket Chassis. White flag for Cat Daddy Clint Smith. Vic Hill again second. Chesley Dixon third. Jordy Nipper fourth. Philip Hinman and Casey Morrow, the top six right there. Time is Cat Daddy is going to claim the last chance qualifying heat number one. Second is Vic Hill. Third is Chesley Dixon. Fourth is Jordy Nipper. Fifth, Philip Pittman. Final transfer spot, Casey Morrow of Savannah, Georgia at 98. There he is, your race winner in 44, the driver from Senoia, Georgia, that Rocket Chassis. In last chance heat race number one, put your hands together for Cat Daddy, Clint Smith. Clint Smith, the winner in heat number one. It's racing time here at Swainsboro Raceway. Here's Stocks for the lineup sheet. Get ready to go. You're next. Fastest qualifier, not bad for his first trip. Chris Smoky Man, three-time and a Phoenix Series champion, all-time series winner. In the 44, Bloomquist Team Zero race car on that outside front row will be coming to the green this time by Eyes on him out of four. Dylan White will bring him down to the green. Green flag is out. White to the bottom side of the lead, down the back straightaway. Madden up high. We'll see what he can do side by side out of four. Who's going to lead lap one? Dylan White at 54. And Richie Corley bringing out the yellow flag of the 04 car. Good run. The opening lap. Dylan White of that Jay Dickens Power Mastersville race car. On him again. White and Madden to the line. Green is out. Madden to the high side. The lead out of two. Here comes Bratcher in the 93 car. He wants third spot. Side to side with Overton. Madden to the lead lap number one. Bratcher puts him just a bit. Madden, White, Overton, and Bratcher. Dwight Treadwell back in fifth spot. In the 55 entry tonight, Madden up front and running. Current series points leader. Having to come out of one of two consolation races here tonight. Top eight qualifiers locked in through FK Rodian's pole qualifying tonight. Madden, Wright, Overton, and Bradshaw. It's Treadwell in fifth, Kenny Compton in sixth. See who gets tonight's series provisionals as we roll through. In the top six transfer this one. Chris Matt with the commanding lead in this one at the 44 entry tonight. Points are getting really shaken up heading into East Tennessee. Tonight we'll have six races after tonight remaining. Championship chase. Lap starting to wind down. Next time, it'll be three to go for Smokey Madden in 44. Car. You'll see the white flag for Chris Smokey Madden. The driver trying to capture his 18th series career victory tonight. Having to come through the second last chance qualifying heat in the 44. He's going to go on to win the second of two qualifiers. Chris Smokey Madden in the 44 entry. Dylan White is second, third to Brandon Overton, fourth to Donald Bratcher, fifth to Dwight Treadwell, and sixth to Kenny Compton Jr.
Start. once again before madness ensues. It's Swainsboro.
Points leader.
the Chevrolet Pure Stock lane. Roger McKenzie up front. The 733 ready to go. Green flag, we're ready to. Here we are.
Up front is at 14.
out. McKenzie number two in points. The man behind him, Tim Wilkinson of the 23, number one in points.
Thank you.
second place to give chase to Brad McKenzie, but it may be too little too late. Here they come through the turn, up front. Here the winner, this year, Brad McKenzie. Tim Rivers in second, in the dumbest third.
Yeah. trying to make the fourth different winner this week and his 18th career series victory. It's been an exciting week. Green is out.
Tennessee.
How about a nice round of applause for Mike Marler in the 5B car? Mike Marler, good strong run tonight. You two put on a great show here at Swainsboro.
Well, Chris is a good competitor. Hats off to him. He done a really nice job there, and the car was just a little better than mine. He could move around there. I was kind of having to stay right there in the preferred line, and he was able to step out of that and pass me. So hats off to him. But Mr. Bryson, Norm Bryson, I'd like to thank him for putting us in a good hot rod, and we've had a good car for most places we've been.
Guys was very strong there in lap traffic, able to hold off. When did you know that Chris was coming right on your back bumper, and how did you try to fend him off? You held him off pretty early.
Well, I could hear him back there, and I couldn't go nowhere. I was just jammed up. But that second restart there, we had that caution there, and right after that second restart, he had a good plan there, and he just a little better tonight. So hats off to him, and he done a good job. And I'd like to thank everybody for coming out and supporting Ray's deal here. He's got a real good series going on.
Thank you, Mike, and we'll see you back in the points hunt tomorrow night at Scriven.
Thanks, sir.
All right. Mike Marler in the 5B entry tonight. Another one all smiles here. Tonight's fast qualifier, we spoke with him earlier. Driver in the 101 in the podium finish tonight to driver from Toccoa, Georgia, Mr. Casey Roberts, race fans in the 101 car. He's won here before with the Schaefer Oil Southern National Series. Good run in that Capital race car tonight.
Yeah, we had a good run. We, set fast time due to the draw there, but we had a good car, too. So, hats off to Chris. He had a stellar car there, and I like racing with them guys, so everything was good and clean. And put on a good show for the fans. I just like to thank the good Lord for blessing me with all these fine people, and my car owners there, they're up in Wyoming, so they didn't get to come down, so I'd like to say hello to them and thank them so much for all they do for us, and just thank all the guys here with me, and Marshall Green, them guys at Shane at Capital Race Cars for all their hard work, and so hopefully we can get us a win here. We're going to do a few more of these races before we're done here, so hopefully we can get us a win before it's over with.
Good run tonight in a 101 car. I know we'll be seeing you up towards the front tomorrow night.
I hope so.
Congratulations, top three finish for Casey Roberts in the 101 car. We'll get one microphone and hard at work in the tower tonight. Ray Cook, another stellar show, stellar performance on the racetrack by Chris Madden. Fourth different winner in four races. We got a points battle shaping up.
We do. It's just a testament to all the drivers. You know, we got a great field of cars here. And, you know, all the race fans, they stuck it out and let Paul rework the track. But, man, it sure paid off there at the end. And, it was real racy. And I think it surprised everybody. Just, no cautions, hardly all green flag laps. And we're just looking forward to the rest of them. We got four down, six to go. So it's going to be exciting.
All right, it always definitely is. Give Ray Cook a nice round of applause for putting on his great series here tonight. I know he wishes he...
Next time around, they will see the green flag. Chase Chester in that nine will lead the way. He and Ridge Warren up front. Side by side, time to drop the hammer. Chester continuing to dominate.
Inside and
just now closing from third and looking for more. Grayson Jason got his spot back up front. He's number two in points. Need another win tonight to change that. Tyler Holm, the 20, second place. DJ Purvis third, Justin Hart fourth. Jody Ivey and Ricky Strange trailing behind. Oh, trouble as Tyler Holt spins around. Better bring out caution. Tyler Holt turning around. Next place for TJ Purvis or Justin Hart to go. Lined up for the restart. Green flag is out. Grayson Jason drives to heaven. TJ Purvis takes a 65 ride and he reports a check out of problem. Meanwhile, Tyler Holt trying to close the gap. Grayson Jason Kite. Justin Hart in pursuit as well. Justin Hart now looking to get past Tyler Holt. Holt and Hart side by side. Hart's got the advantage. Inside for the turn of second place to Justin Hart. And here comes Holt again. He's got fun. Tyler Holt is cruising to give up that second spot. And they go side by side on the back straight away to work it out. Now Tyler Holt back in second place. Meanwhile, Grayson Jason stays out front. Oh, look at this. Justin Hart cutting Holt off, coming out of the turn. Got to bring out caution. Jason Kite, Justin Hart, and Jody Ivey lead the field. Oh, and Justin Hart a little too eager on that restart that there was. Who's going to challenge Grayson Jason? We're about to find out. The flag is out. Grayson Jason all alone up front. Ricky Strange now making a move on Jody Ivey for second. Strange inside, Ivey outside. Here we go. Still side by side down the straightaway. Strange inside, Ivey outside. Now Ivey falls back. And Justin Hart making a move also. Justin Hart now working his way back up to third place. Tyler Holt is also working his way up. Grayson Jason up front with a strange second. Justin Hart third. Jody Ivey fourth. Tyler Holt fifth. Al Pimble is sixth. And here comes another lap up front. Grayson Jason Kite. And Ivey trying to work out fourth and fifth place. Ivey's advantage so far. Ricky Strange working on closing the gap on Grayson Jason, but nothing doing. Justin Hart keeping up with Ricky Strange, running third. And so far, it's all Grayson Jason. Jason Kite, the ITC 24, knocking on the door, with one lap to go. Lucas Strange second, Justin Hart third. Should be a good race. Kevin Bird, the 16 car, that's your points leader. John Wisnett of the 19. He's number two in points. And either one of these drivers could shake the checkered flag tonight, but they've got some other guys who might disagree with that idea. We'll see how it shakes out. Thompson of the 99 out of second. Keith Johnson of the 7th, third.